Hola! Hello, everybody! Here's a shout-out to all pop art fans. Meet Spain's most exciting artist in this genre. It's Javier Milús, everybody! Ta-da!
Quizá porque soy una persona muy positiva, una persona que soy feliz, una persona muy extrovertida.
And you have to be an extrovert to create these original and fun pieces from a non-permitting road sign.
Bueno, iba por una carretera, vi unas señales y las tomé prestadas.
Javier loves Homer Simpson's Mad World and puts him on the cover of a fashion magazine. Nick is showing it all. So, what's the message? And that's how Pink Panther ended up on Vogue. Mickey Mouse and Wonder Woman are there too. It's full tilt consumerism staring at you.
Me fascina el mundo de los cartoons americanos. Yo soy de una generación que ha vivido los dibujos animados, el mundo de Walt Disney, el mundo de... como la Pantera Rosa. Yo creo que me he visto todos los dibujos de la Pantera Rosa y creo que voy a estar pintando a la Pantera Rosa hasta el día que me muera, porque me fascina. Es really cool.
Freddy's piece was created on the back of poster bits from an old Spanish tour, which is probably why this piece was sold to a celebrity couple in Andalusia. However, Javier has private clients and collectors all over the world. Javi loves to work on wood, so he uses slats as well, creating vibrant pieces of versatile art featuring all sorts of aspects of popular culture mixed to his own recipe. Another medium he loves working with is Perspex, mounted on board for a 3D effect. With Mickey Mouse caught with his trousers down, controversy is everywhere. Next, Mona Lisa, one of the world's most iconic images, is getting a Javier Milús makeover.
Y cuando lo acabé, cuando lo finalicé, le faltaba algo. Quería ponerle un tatuaje aquí, pero dije no. Y entonces vi una fotografía de Marilyn Monroe, antigua, con un chicle. Y dije, perfecto.
Javier Milús is like a sponge. He soaks up whatever's happening around him and gives it his own twist. You can buy his art directly from him or from one of his outlets, showing all over Spain this year. Had fun with us today? Then do subscribe to our Fab and Free VIP newsletter online at the channel and on YouTube too. Thanks for watching and see you next time.